Welcome back to the next exciting episode of Filthy Casual Gaming.
We go up this tower.
We rose. It's just weird that I could read that.
Well, it's because it's pretty close to actual language.
Rose and Dart hanging out, being dragoons.
This is taking ages!
Who built this? What an inefficient elevator. Oh shit, is this like that level in Halo where the Flood keep jumping on the elevator?
Pretty much.
God damn it.
We gotta fight two people, go up a few more, fight two more people, go up a few more.
There's a female sprite? I did not know that. I've only seen the dudes.
Behold the gloriously high-tech elevators of the Rose Tower, able to withstand Pokemon battles! They are constructed by the subsidiary Macrocosmos Construction.
There's probably better things we could have spent this on, like, I don't know, public health care, something.
Preventing whatever the energy crisis that Chairman Rose is all freaked out about.
You know, fixing the environment so that the ocean wouldn't be so acidic it's melting the Great Barrier Reef. I don't know, I'm just saying.
Just spitballing.
Better things we could have spent our money
on. I'm just spitballing.
You know, Lyhop is suddenly really smart. He's just like, look, I'm just saying it's a waste of our fucking money. Alright? Was that thing's name? Bazongo?
Bronzong.
Bronzong. Like,
you got Shayla with that one.
What, Bronzong is the thong song? Bronzong.
It's always the dumbest shit that gets you, isn't it, hum?
Yeah, it gets all of us.
Boom! That Q-Fant dead as fuck.
How does a horse beat an elephant? I don't know.
Well, it's a baby elephant, and it's a big-ass snake.
True. Where's the horse coming? How dare you kick my bell? Well, you kicked the bell and it actually went gone.
That's a fair point. I didn't think about that. That's very cold against my butt. Stop it! Bronze. Stop sticking your cold-ass soda next to my back!
Things are happening. Bronzong went gong in his thong 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 thong.
I probably could have swapped that to a different Pokemon and have it be more useful. Fuck it.
Well, congratulations, you killed your sheep.
As though Hop's gonna...
I mean, he's got...
Fucking let that Pokemon stay dead.
He's got six Pokemon.
Yeah, he doesn't follow the rules. What a loser.
Alright. He's pretty steamed.
Yes, he is. He's outraged, as you might say.
He just starts eating the bell. Like, you can't eat that. It's made of metal. He's like, like, slowly just inching over it.
Your Sandaconda's not very spring-shaped like they normally are. What's up with that? Oh, he ate a Bronzong earlier.
It's like, what the fuck? And it's like, just sit. It's in there for months. Like, slowly dissolving. He starts to kind of turn blue from all the weird colored fucking metal it's made out of. Did I say Macrocosmos?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Let's get to the top already, so I can hop off the edge of this building, because you beat
me. There you go, he healed up all of our Pokemon.
Hell yeah.
Now we're gonna go up a few more levels. It's gonna stop.
Time to hang out with Big Finger.
Man. I think it's one on the left that opens next?
Yes. What's up, dudes? Rose Tower. What haven't you heard? Every Rose has a storm.
Oh god. Every Rose has its thorn.
Cosmos Carlo. Carla. Clang? That is literally just a set of gears.
Mm-hmm.
How is that a Pokemon? I mean, how is Megamind a Pokemon, I guess, but...
I don't know, man. It's another Gen 5 Pokemon. You ask me.
Alright.
Time for more murder.
Yeah. Well, Jesus.
They focus on Steel-type, and Steel-type is weak to Ground-type. Of which Boot is a Ground Boy.
Dude, you're giving it the Ground and Pound.
They get in the boot.
They get in the boot, baby. Das Boot. I'm about to give you the boot. Oh. They can animate that, but beware, they just have to hop around like an idiot. Okay.
Yep.
Pokemon, you're stupid.
Dang, you dumb as fuck.
Dumb AF, dude. A critical hit.
It didn't help that it was also a steel type.
Yes. Alright.
Nobody can beat MC Insurance when it comes to our dedication to our work.
MC Insurance?
This building's well over 500 feet tall. It's as tall as around 100 Machoke, standing on top of each other.
Weird fact to know. Also, MC Insurance? What do they rap about? How low their rates are?
Yo, yo, we not gonna approve your loan.
So you better go home and masturbate, because you can't debate. Sorry.
You ain't gonna get no healthcare coverage today unless you wanna pay for it yourself.
Welcome to hell.
Now the right-hand door.
Sup? Are you the same guys? What the fuck?
You are nearly to the
top,
but you'll not be meeting the chairman. I've got no fear of heights. I work high in the skies doing my job for the lofty macrocosmos air.
They're sitting there like, you guys have to be... Fuck, I hate those stairs. No, we're not the same people, though.
Nope, this is Adeline and Justin, not Caitlin and whatever they want, Carla.
Oh good, they got a Felix. And a clam.
Those are some cool steel-type Pokemon. It'd be a real shame if someone just used high horsepower multiple times
that
in a row.
Is it a clam? A Venus flytrap?
Pretty much.
Okay. Okay. Oh.
Really? You gotta go at the Steelix?
That was Hop's Fist. Hello.
Hello, how was your nap?
Welcome to the party. You wanna join? We've almost beaten the game.
Sort Not of. Even close.
I got excited for you.
I'm spitting sand.
I'm spitting canned tuna.
My name is MC Insurance, and I'm here to say I'm dropping your coverage in a major way. I got a head shake. Means I did good.
Yeah, I believed. That was really good. I liked it. What? Why are you so upset about it? I'm sorry. It just feels like... What? You okay?
Oh no.
Big splishy splashy ocean.
They're focusing real hard on Boot because they're scared.
They know that Boot is the strongest. Wait, I thought the other one was almost dead.
It is. I've hoped that Hop would be smart and attack it. That was my fault.
Wow.
So I guess I'm gonna have to use a strong attack to do this much damage.
It is Hop. Is it funny because this sheep hops on dudes? I told a real girlfriend's poking me in the ribs right now, guys. Just
it's a thing that's happening.
It is.
I can confirm.
Can confirm. Ow. Stop squeezing me. Stop hitting me. Oh my god. Why do you have a knife?
I hate that.
Confirmed!
Confirmed. She has a knife. Confirmed. She's angry. She's like, ooh! And he's like, rrr.
Looks like you.
Wow. Okay. Well, you know what you look like?
Don't say anything.
Angel baby.
What does that make you?
I don't know.
But thank you.
An angel baby? Yes. Yes.
Beautiful.
A cosmic pedophile.
Ew, Brian. What? Now you're gonna get like 10,000 subscribers, and they're all gonna be pedophiles.
I'm about to cosmic pedophile down this argument.
Hey man, if we get 10,000 subscribers in one day, I'm
worth.
You're like, Jesus. I appreciate him. I don't care.
Fucking
yeah,
worth.
They can be on there for long enough to.
Raycon or Raid Shadow Legends can sponsor us.
Yeah, if that gets us done trending, let's go for it, man.
Right.
We exploded.
We exploded onto the scene.
This video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Files.
This game is sponsored by Big Queens with the Big Peens.
So you got through all the special staff that I'd ordered to stop you. I would have expected a thing less from the trainers
like
handpicked by the champion Leon himself. But I'm afraid it is now time for you to go home. Because... I will not allow you to disturb the Great Champion House!
Oh my god.
You shall be the first, friendly casual! If I beat you to pieces, then the champion will have no one to battle! And that's safe to listen to anything the champion says! Woo!
I have never seen that much emotion come out of her. So the voice is warranted, but Jesus.
She looks like
Why was she so angry? Girl. What did she even say? Was she just like, fuck you? You shall not beat
Look,
me?
Look, I'm going to send you to Raid Shadow Legends.
We should name one of our characters Raid Shadow Legends. And then every time we summon him, like, have you guys heard about the new hot mobile app, Raid Shadow Legends? Meanwhile, Raid Shadow Legends is like, yes, give us all that free advertising.
How cheeky! To do such a thing is to hurt my partner!
How cheeky, you stupid bitch! It's like, oh my god, this game got real. She's like, you stupid fucking bitch! You're burned, dude.
And hexed.
Can't be having that shit.
Be a real shame if someone used high horsepower.
Well. Well. Well.
It'd also be a real shame if someone just went to their bag and said, what happens to this burn if I use a full restore?
Oh, shit.
Why can't All that you, set up.
Looks like you should be able to shoot, like, shotgun shells out of your snake nose. This is like two big, perfectly shaped circles.
Rip and tear, baby.
Can't wait to rip and tear through Animal Crossing New Horizons.
One copy of Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Dun, da da dun, 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 dun,
oh,
dun.
Am I gonna miss?
Dun, da da dun, 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 da da da. This message goes out to all other bots.
Raid Shadow Legends.
The Raid Shadow Legends, the new game. Stop.
Yeah, we need to swap out. Let's just do a melodic. Get this Jolteon out here.
The Jolteon? More like, I'll jolt you on.
Keep going.
We should name Jolteon J-O.
J-O Crystal?
Yeah, because like, J and then on. Jolt. On. J-O. What is that thing?
Aqua Ring?
More like Aqua Sting. Because that didn't hurt at all.
Discharge! It's a real shame when you get murdered by your own uncomfortable discharge.
It'd be awesome if Discharge was called Shmegma.
No, that's the boss of the Mega Man X games.
Oh, okay. Shmegma. What about yeast infection? I'm sorry.
That's the boss of Mega Man X8.
Oh, okay. Noted. Noted for future use. What? Her grounding pound is incredible. Ow, she's breaking my hand. Stop it. Stop it.
Such a fabulous lizard.
What the fuck is that thing?
It's a fabulous lizard. I'm Salazzle.
Salazzle.
Ah!
I am. Noise it made.
Back to the sandstorm again.
Wonder who will win, the bigger reptile or the smaller reptile? Oh, fuck. Jesus.
Fire type's not very strong against
fucking
type.
Fucking snake was just like, nah.
Get the fuck out of here. See, sorry,
no. What Pokemon do you have? Jesus.
Just keep this one out, it's fine.
You say that. Is that a fucking sexy onion?
You know it.
I'm just saying, man.
That's one sexy onion.
I don't know.
And I was feeling a little hot about this onion right now.
It's making my eyes water.
I'm right here.
Well, you're my sexy onion.
Oh. Actually, keep.
Oh my god, she's like Shrek because she has so many layers.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna swap out Stinkfish actually, because I'm pretty sure it's grass type and poison strong grass. Acrobatics.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? It was a straight up Dragon Ball Z move. Fucking need to add some JoJo sounds effect there. Some fucking Muda 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 Muda! There you go.
Because the Muda Muda is Dio. We don't support Dio in this house.
It's true. JoJo.
It dead.
Congrats. Killed the fuck out of that thing. Hello. Alina.
Let's see. It is...
Alina, you're about to suck my Opina.
Poison,
let's get this battle
over. Let's
get
Boot out here.
Boot's about to toot up all up in your fruit. What?
Is this my last Pokemon? Seriously? Olina's gonna finish this!
She's about to have a fucking aneurysm, dude. Ew! What in the fuck is that? Is that like a muck? That looks like a fucking Miyazaki character that got combined with a fucking pollution. The pollution of the planet.
Haha! Look at my big snake!
I like how Sonic, or not Sonic, Dr. Eggman is canonically an egg that got fused with Dr. Kintobi. Which makes me really happy.
Mm-hmm. It's a bad egg.
Bad egg.
I think I'll treat you to something truly... I didn't impress anything, I just skipped past it.
It's because she's angry as fuck. What does this turn into?
Big ass garbage pile.
She's like, behold the dump. Wait, you summoned the city dump here? Why is there a boat in it?
It's a wind-up boat.
Ugh. What are you about to do?
Murder it. Okay, baby!
What ends all trash of the earth?
You know what you do with the landfill, don't you? You bury that shit, put a sulfur natural gas generator on top of it, and move on with your day.
Yes. There you go.
That's what you do with trash.
Just like your taste in waifus.
Oh shit!
Fucking dropping bombs.
Oh. 0-2 overrated!
Man, I thought she would be a lot more angry than that. 0-2 is overrated.
Juliana, you really are a hopeless woman.
It's not true. I mean, you did alright.
This is inexcusable! What was I thinking? Any gym challenger who's made it this far would be no pushover? And all of us are trying to let you better! However, all necessary wishing stars have been collected. Do as you wish! There's nothing that can be done now!
Wow. Her voice hit a lot of octaves there.
Typical filthy casual. You insane Nukondo, unstoppable.
Hey.
Everything I did to further the chairman's own goals.
Alright. Well, the chairman on the next episode or...
Shut up and sit down.